at the future. I am full of fear. But why go forward into the future? Only the present moment is dear to me. Because perhaps the future will not lodge in my soul. The past is not within my power to change, to correct, or add something. Neither the wise nor the prophets were able to do this. I trust to God that which regards my past. Present moment, you belong to me completely. I desire to use you as much as it is within my power. Trusting you.